Hi guys, welcome to St. Jude's Woodcraft. I'm Jude. Today I'm going to be taking this Spear & Jackson wood saw and turning it into a sign. You've seen me do, those who follow the channel have seen me do tree spirits before, so I'm going to do a tree or wood spirit in the handle and some floral work around it. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, hit the like button, hit subscribe, share it with your friends. Every share helps. So I'm not going to talk an awful lot during the video because you can see tutorials I've done on tree spirits before. So I'm just going to get on with it and do quite a quiet carving apart from the Dremel noise. So I hope you enjoy. Again, if you do, hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Thank you. spirit or finish carving. All I've got left to do now is to paint it and stain it, put a finish on it, grind the sign in the saw blade that I've been rusting, and put it all back together, and I should have a finished piece. So I'll show you what it's like when I finish doing all that, and I'll get back to you. Hi guys, so this is the finished result of the saw. As you can see, I rusted the blade with a mixture of hydrogen peroxide, white vinegar and salt. And then after finishing carving the handle, I painted it with an acrylic paint. I've just put a clear coat on it to protect it. I've left the wood spirit as is, natural wood, and just clear coated over the top to protect him as well. But I think you agree, it makes for quite a good dad shed sign. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, hit the like and subscribe button, and share it amongst your friends, because it does help. And if you want to leave any comments down below, please do. I will always reply to them. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.